He'd be roving down the street.
We're biking for the first time in 10 million years.
Our bikes are pretty small on us. What do you mean?
Sorry for the quality. It's actually extremely bad. I know. Smallest bug in the world. This is a teeny. We need bike stuff. I don't know. We're going somewhere. Wanna go down this way? Yeah, let's go. Remember those trails? Let's head back there! Sidewalk makes it fun. My leg bent back in the pedal. You will hurt. What? I guess. I want to go this way. It's more easier.
This way?
Yeah, this way. You go first. I can walk on this. This is getting small. I need you. Oh, I love riding on smooth pavement. The best. Not on my list. Catch up, friend. I'll go fast now. I wish it was all smooth pavement. People back in Newfoundland watching this? Yeah.
Huh?
Look at the frame. If we're in Newfoundland right now, this place is all ice. Snow. What?
Yeah,
electricity.
Well, there's some on my road, they're all coming down that way.
So. Yeah, so. It's easier if we can cross.
Yeah, the car's coming out, so come over here.
I will. Alright. How is that not ice? Needs a new blink. First thing about bikes is pedaling. I've been a lot about with me. The bypass is right here. And it's all like flat and kind of curved, so you'll go so fast on it. I wish you can go that fast. That'd be pretty fun. What if they do with the road up here? The road's almost pink. The road right there. I think it's pink.
Oh, yeah, over there.
Yeah.
Yeah, when we get off this
road. It's also windy, too.
When the cars come up the highway, I'm falling down here, so.
Okay. I don't know. Where are you going? Well, Brandon is going the opposite way. I'm not following it. We're going the way that we're supposed to go. Yep, we need to go. So weird. On a PlayStation today, no one was on. Gotta remember. Today's Monday. I'm just in school. Today, hey, just don't worry. I have homework. Social studies and math. Algebra. And geographic. Okay. Working on the atlas! Feels like it's summer or like a very warm fall day. So weird! I even brought my winter jacket.
What?
Said I even brought my winter jacket.
Why?
Because I don't know it was going to be this warm. And I thought there was going to be like a little nips of snow too.
Yeah,
it's
cold, right? Yeah, there is, but we don't live here, so.
I literally just scraped the back of my heel. It also really hurts. But that's my problem because I need a new bike. Mine's getting small, but it's still pretty good. If you could say that. Which you can. So small.
Hey, look, I'm riding my bike like Noah.
I don't know how to stand up on my bike, so I gotta sit down on it. So we're gonna end the video here.
Huh?
I'm talking to the camera,
I'm
though.
I'm such a loser, I gotta sit down.
And I'll see you guys in the next video. Hey, Brandon! Guess what? Oh, yeah.
This is my class.
We have 50 subscribers, dudes.
Only because
We don't need no bikes now. The bike is...
If it wasn't for my class, you wouldn't have that many, so here we go.